In this video, we'll be discussing a Python code snippet that replaces the second occurrence of a character in a given string. The code defines a function called replace underscore second that takes three parameters, string, old, and new. String is the string in which the second occurrence of old character needs to be replaced with new character. The function starts by finding the index of the first occurrence of the old character in the string using the index method. The index variable is then incremented by 1 to get the index of the second occurrence of the old character. The before variable gets the substring of the string from the start to the index, while the after variable gets the substring of the string from the index to the end. Finally, the function returns the concatenated string of before and after, with the second occurrence of the old character replaced with the new character, using the replace method with a limit of 1 occurrence. In the print statement, the replace underscore second function is called, with the arguments yellow, L, and X. The second occurrence of the character L in the string yellow is replaced with X. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this.